Hi, it's time to review another PoE security camera from Reolink. As usual, this camera has been provided to me for free, so you should consider this a paid product demonstration. But this time I'm reviewing the camera called RLC-822A. And it's somewhat similar to another video I have made with the RLC-810A, so you should watch that video also for more details. But the main difference between these two cameras from a technical point of view is that this new camera I'm reviewing has 3x optical zoom. It does not have, you cannot turn it with a motor. You have to set it for whatever position you want. But an advantage is that if you don't need a large field of view, you don't need to waste pixels on recording stuff you don't need. You can just zoom closer to what you're actually going to watch and have a higher resolution of what you're watching. So that's the main difference between these two cameras. And in this video, I will actually start using the camera and mount them both under the roof where I want to use one of them, and we will see the difference between having a wide field of view like this have and a narrow field of view. The field of view is how you should think it of an angle, how much you're recording. Anyway, let's get these two cameras mounted. So I have installed the two cameras. So the camera we are looking at now is the one I'm reviewing, the bullet camera, and we see it here zoomed all the way out, and we see a lot of stuff I don't need to record, like my neighbor's garden and the window here. I actually have a reflection, so I'm recording my neighbor twice. We can compare that to the other camera I had in the video, the very wide camera. We have it here. I have just panned it a little down, so we don't see what's outside of my property, the road, except my neighbor. We see that a lot. And the main selling point of this camera is that when we go to the zoom camera, we can of course zoom. We cannot change what it's zooming in at, so we have to manually fix that ourselves. But you see here, of course, we get a much higher resolution and we can much easier see the license plate. So if we compare it to here, so basically these two cameras are right next to each other, and the 3x zooms makes a difference that you're recording more details of what you want. Of course, I'm still recording a little of my neighbor's property, but this is a much better solution. I was actually hoping that Reolink had the option for me to rotate it 90 degrees, so that would be much more suited for this in this case, but I cannot compensate for this in the software. But of course I could just ignore that and tilt my head. I think actually I will do that, because it's very easy to rotate this camera. It doesn't matter how it's positioned. If you compare that to the other camera here, it's actually meant that this should be on top for rainfalls and such. Of course you can also tilt that, but especially when you have it under the roof. So this is how it looks, and I also took a screenshot at night so we can see how that look. Unfortunately, the reflection means that the license plate at this angle is unreadable. I don't know if we had another angle it would be better. I actually don't think so, because license plates are designed so they reflect all light straight at you. So and we have the other camera as a comparison. So that's it.
And a short conclusion of this review, know that this is not a PTZ. PTZ stands for pan, tilt, zoom. You cannot pan, tilt the camera, you can only zoom the camera. So you have to orientate it at the correct position where you want to record, and then you can zoom it, and that's it. I know the 3x zoom means 3x by area, so it's not the, it's not that much of a zoom, but it is something, and it is useful. So we see here how we can avoid recording stuff we don't need. Reolink is having a sale right now, and you will find a link in this description with details about that. Know that I receive a small commission of this sale, but whatever. If you're going to buy a Reolink camera, this is a good time. So, bye bye for now.